So the face detail is just amazing, super amazing. This is a 3D print.